On the 21st of November, Te Māori erupted on a beautiful fine day, and many of us were fortunate to actually see the eruption, and we captured some really beautiful, spectacular footage on our webcam. The technology we use in the web camera is it captures an image every second, and we're able to actually splice those 1 second images together and make a short video clip. The first things that we saw on the 21st were dense slugs of material shooting out at angles from the base of the crater. Shortly after the eruption gets started, we see the central eruption column developing, sort of a vertical column going up, really dense, dark, containing lots of volcanic debris out of the crater. And after sort of 10 or 15 seconds of that column developing, you'll see it stops, and you can see the material at the top of the column starting to move back down. And at that stage, you'll see the bottom of the eruption column starting to expand as material falls back down onto the ground, and it starts to flow out horizontally. And you'll see one lobe going out to the east on the left-hand side of the image, developing quite rapidly down the, and another lobe developing towards the camera. And you'll see that expanding and coming towards us, a ground hugging what we call pyroclastic density current. So as the pyroclastic density currents are developing at the base of the column, if we now look back to the top of the column, we'll see expansion going on in the eruption column, and it's starting to gain some elevation and just grow above the volcano. And that just slowly grows, then the wind captures it and starts to blow it over, and ultimately you'll see some volcanic ash start to rain out of the column.